All right, red team, action.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Tonight Live with Max. Today, we will be interviewing Oscar. He is expert in fishing. Oscar, tell me about one day's life in fishing.
Fishing is my life. I've been fishing since, I can't remember how long I've been fishing. It's my whole life.
And when you go fishing, what do you do exactly?
Well, basically, I have my fishing rod, you know. I just throw it down into the water, and then the fishes come. They all want some fish. That's how I get my fish.
So you feed other fish?
Yeah. It's really effective.
And why do you enjoy fishing so much?
Mostly because, well, nobody likes me, so I'm alone at sea.
So you're alone at sea.
Feeling? It's love. I feel love when I'm at sea. One time I caught this like huge fish. It was huge. I think it was a shark or something.
So do you mind? We have a fishing rod over here. Do you mind just showing me how you fish as if you were in the sea?
Okay. Watch out, guys. Okay. So first, you swing it back, and then you swing it forward. And then the fish come to it. And then once you feel the fish, you pull it back in.
And when you're in, how do you feel the fish? Is it sort of just this wave of motion, or do you just like feel it in your heart?
30 seconds.
I feel it in my heart. The fish talks to me.